Assuming that a build over agreement is required, there are a number of technical requirements that you may need to take into account. The first of these is that the works that you're carrying out to the sewer will require that you're using the same materials. Now, for example, if the existing sewer is clay, you won't be able to connect to that using plastic drainage. You will need to make that connection in clay using the same materials. A second requirement that you'll need to bear in mind is that the Water Authority will need you to ensure that you protect the drain so that there's no damage to that. Now that could include lintling over the drain or sewer, and it will also require that there is a working gap around the sewer so that if they need to replace it in the future, they've got access to do so. Now, this could be as little as 150 millimetres for a small drain, but it could be 600 mil or more depending on the size of the drain or sewer in question. So again, it's important to check with the Water Authority exactly what their requirements are before you start to carry out the work. Another really important requirement to bear in mind is the fact that you won't be allowed to build over a manhole. This is important as you may need to relocate the manhole, as this diagram shows. Even if it turns out that it isn't a sewer, just having a drain on site that you weren't aware of can cause problems. It could cause a clash between the location of your foundations, for example, and may mean that your contractor is unable to build the walls in the location that you wanted them to be built in. Now, this may mean that your extension may need to be smaller than you'd originally planned, or alternatively, if you don't want it to be smaller, you may have to go back for planning because you're trying to move the wall outside of the line of the drain or sewer, and that definitely will require a build over agreement. In any case, it's always important to get the facts straight to begin with, and the more information you get, the better it is. If you do have any further questions, please feel free to get in touch. You can find us at office@thebuildinginspector.org by email, or on the web, we're www.thebuildinginspector.org. Thank you.